Hello everyone, it's me Nilesh and I also have a send your Bluetooth. Go to settings, go to Bluetooth, go to this, click on this device type headphone, and yeah, device type headphone, you can change this to car studio or this or speaker like that. Yep. It works like magic. And if you just use this,
you can see that it has connected. So yeah, that's how you can change it. And I'll show you how you can name it as well. Name it, you'll go here, you'll pitch name, then you'll do this. I'll keep it PT100. So yeah, that's how you can name your Bluetooth thing and change your Bluetooth thing. And bye!